That neck has to stay falling down. Yes, that neck has to stay falling down. And you keep harassing him a little with that inside spur, not for speed, but for back up. Neck down, back up. Good. Better. You see how he still braces about like an inch and a half in the neck as he changes spin. Fine. Yeah, better. Keep putting that neck down. One more serpentine. What a good boy. Good boy. Think about maybe taking the hands a little wide as you change from one bend to the other in anticipation of that neck bracing up. Better. Yeah. Good. Keep driving him a little sideways up that inside leg. Keep breaking the back up a little bit, that inside spur. Good. Yeah. What a good boy. Super. And then at C, let him walk for a second. Pretty good. It's exciting that he is an uphill horse, but it's important that we still have the adjustability to put his neck down. It's going to be really fun whenever you get to the point to where we're like, okay, he's using his back in a little bit of a better way. Now pick up your neck. That's going to be easy for him. Yeah. I'm going to blow my nose.
Oh, just share.
I'm just going to share my nostrils.
It's nice that he's actually at this point now.
Yes. Oh, my gosh. Girl, I know. Stop, give him a little karate chop. Just a little one. There you go. And then drive for canter. Even if he gives you the shuffly trotting steps. Good
boy. Oh, good.
Good. Stay on your seat. Now you put that neck down. Good. Knees a little bit open. That neck falls down. That neck falls down. Good. You're still thinking about kind of knocking on the door of the training level stretch. Good. Yeah, that's right. The fingers stay closed. Super. Super. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah. Bring it back into trot. Then bring it back into walk. Get him a little bit jumpy. And then I want this canter transition again, but not as excited. I don't want him to focus around. Good boy. Excellent. Excellent. Stay on your seat. Stay on your seat. Now, play with a little bit of a half halt idea here. Give him a half halt, just see what happens. You might have to repeat this process pretty dang good. You might have to repeat this process 8 or 9 times until you're able to give him a half halt that works. But already, I'm pretty impressed with his ability to sit back a little bit in the canter. That's super. Do that one more time. Good. The neck falls down. You can get him jumping with his neck down. Fine. Bring him back to trot. Bring him back to walk. Try it one more time. There is a better walk canter transition that lives in him. Good. Get him jumping. Fine. That's fine. Good boy. Good. The neck stays down. Don't let the canter get any bigger than this. Now you start to work on putting that neck down. It's got to fall down, knocking on the door of stretch.
You might be a little tired today.
That's okay. Try it one.